Dr. Jeff Sherman, Assistant Athletic Director and Sports Information Director here at Marion University. Alongside me is head football coach Mark Henninger. Mark's entering his first year at Marion University. This is the spring season. We're getting ready, kind of seeing what we've got this year as we look forward to next season as the defending NAI national champions. Mark, good to see you.
Hey, thanks. It's great to be here.
So talk to me a little bit about what we're doing this spring. What is the intention of what you're trying to get out of the guys in the next couple of weeks?
Well, I think for, you know, defensively, when you start looking at defensively, we're learning a new scheme. You know, I mean, football is football. I mean, obviously a lot of what they did last year, we're going to continue to do, but terminology and things like that are different. You know, we're getting to know one another. Offensively, there's a couple changes, obviously, that every team makes, you know, with losing personnel through graduation and things like that. So, but, you know, right now we're just getting to know each other, you know, and having fun playing the game of football.
Now talk to me a little bit about you're a hometown guy. You're an Indianapolis guy.
Yeah.
You're coming home to Indy from North Carolina Wesleyan College. Talk to me about what it feels like to be back at home.
Oh, it's awesome. You know, I mean, it's great. It's just, it still feels like I'm home on vacation. You know, I mean, it is what it feels like. And catching up with old friends and knowing your way around town and all that stuff. So, I mean, it's really made the transition easy, about as easy as it can be. You know, I mean, landing in a new place, getting used to all new people and a new system and new administration, things like that. But, you know, everything else in my life is really, you know, it's familiar. So it's great. I mean, it's great to be back. Indianapolis is a great city. Marion's a great place. And this is it's a dream come true.
Now you've got a little bit of pressure on you, I think, with defending national champions.
Mm-hmm.
How do you deal with that coming from North Carolina Wesleyan, where you started the program? Talk to me a little bit about what you were thinking the moment that you got the term, you're hired.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden they're the defending national champions and here I am taking the job.
Yeah, I mean, I think that, you know, for me personally as a competitor, it's nothing different. I mean, my expectations are always that. I mean, the expectation as a competitor is that, you know, I mean, you're going to go out and you're going to compete every day and I mean, you expect your team to be successful, you know. So I think a lot of that, you know, the defending national champions and the stigma and all that comes along with it, a lot of that's external. You know, I mean, for me as a person and you know, professionally, that's, you know, it's all about, you know, going 1-0 every week, go 1-0 every week. So, you know, all that is, I mean, it's great. And you want to be at a place where expectations are high. And you want to be at a place where football is important. And Marion certainly, you know, there's high expectations here. But that makes it fun. You know, that makes it fun.
Now talk to me a little bit about, you mentioned changes that you're talking about instituting with the schematics of the offense, mm-hmm, and the defense.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to me a little bit about, now don't go into detail about, you know, everything that's, you know, out there, but what are you talking about when you talk about scheme and things like that? What are you changing?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think defensively it's a couple things. I mean, obviously, you know, I have the defense that I've ran the last 9 years, and that defense was a part of another defense, kind of a bigger picture scheme. And, you know, I mean, they've been very good on defense here the last couple of years. There's no question about that. And you know, we've got very talented people. So now we're trying to figure out where those people, where those pieces fit, how they fit in the puzzle. You know, I mean, who do we have in our rotation that can be that kind of hybrid player that can do a couple different things? So that's really what we're looking at. And then again, just terminology, what we call certain formation is not what they called it here in the past. And so we're trying to get, just trying to get everybody where we're all on the same page.
Now you come from North Carolina Wesleyan in Rocky Mount, North Carolina, mm-hmm, NCAA Division III school.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to me a little bit about that experience. You started up that program as an assistant and then took over the head coaching job for 5 years. Talk to me a little bit about that.
Well, that was great. I mean, it was an awesome experience. I mean, it really was. And it's something that, you know, the the conversations that I've had with Ted, with Coach Karras, I mean, have all kind of been around that. Just, you know, hey, you know, what was it like starting and, you know, that first practice when you walk out there with people that have never done it before. And, you know, it was a great experience. I mean, we had a lot of great players and a lot of those guys I'll be in touch with, you know, as long as I'm in this profession, I'm sure. So I mean, it was awesome. You know, North Carolina is a great place to live. You know, it's not Indianapolis, you know, but it was fun. You know, it was a perfect opportunity for me, and it really groomed me to be prepared for this.
Now, with expectations where they are, what do you want the fans to know heading into April 27th, the day of our spring game?
Well, I mean, I want everybody to come out, you know, come out and take a look at us. And you know, I mean, I think what you're going to see is, I mean, our guys are working really hard right now. I mean, they're working really hard. There's, you know, we got on them a little bit yesterday about having that sense of urgency. And, you know, because, right, I mean, spring practice is, you know, I was talking to Joey Heklinski, our quarterback right now, and or one of our guys, you know, fighting for the quarterback spot. And, you know, talking about just, you know, that, you know, sometimes when you're in spring ball, you're running plays to run plays, you know. I mean, and it's all that, you know, we've got to do that. We're not getting ready for a game, you know. It's not like we're getting ready to play somebody this Saturday. You know, so, you know, we're on them right now, but having that sense of urgency. And you know, but then, you know, we did a competition period yesterday at the end of practice, and that thing got cranked up, man. It was fun. So, you know, I think that's what people are going to see, you know, when they come out, you know, when they come out and watch the spring game, they're going to see guys getting after it, guys competing. And, you know, we've got a lot of young guys right now. I mean, we're a really young football team. You know, they were a young football team last year. So, you know, we've got some young guys really fighting it out for positions, and you know, it'll be a lot of fun.
Talk to me about how you're going to go about the rosters for the spring game on the 27th.
Yeah, well, we're going to try to have some fun with it. You know, we're going to have a draft, and you know, we're going to try and make the thing, you know, try and make it big time. And you know, I don't want to give out too much because we're going to kind of surprise our guys with how we're going to approach it. But, you know, we're going to draft them, and you know, I mean, it, you know, we got enough to go into two teams, you know, so we'll have, you know, there may be like an NFL style draft thing going on out there, but we'll have some fun with it and let the guys have some fun. And, you know, with that, I mean, really with all this stuff that we're doing, it's all about developing leadership. It's all about developing leadership. So, you know, we'll have our leaders step up and take charge, and you know, but it'll be fun. We'll have some fun.